Computer Cooks, and welcome to another bite-sized episode of Retro Recipes. Fun little videos that don't really warrant a full project episode, but are still interesting nonetheless. And here we are with the Amiga 500 once again. And a little problem that's always cursed my workbench: unalphabetized workbench folders. Take a look at this mess. We've got S's and E's together, worms with strip poke. Oh, no, sorry, you didn't see that. And yes, S's and T's at the end, and Z's in the middle, and U's at the top. How do we fix it? Well, you can just hit clean up, but all that actually does is organize the icons, but not alphabetize them. Oh, there's another way you can actually manually drag them, but that's going to be really laborious for a big folder. So what we'll do is select all the icons, head on up to the menus, and find the icons menu, surprisingly, and look at this. I never even knew that was there. Unsnapshot. That's going to make these unlearn their unalphabetized positions. Next time you open, oh my gosh, what a mess. But it's an alphabetized mess. Then just hit clean up. Wait for it. Yeah, look at that. Fully alphabetized and sorted. So you got the A's to the Z's. And then all you want to do is save that for next time. So head on back up to the menus. And in window, you want to snapshot all. Or you can just snapshot the window. And they're saved. Let's see if Nala's impressed.
You want to play strip poker? Come on then. Good girl.
Yes? Are you jealous? Oh, you're going to play it together. All right. Have fun.
It's fine. Play it on my own.
Okay. What? But I'm wearing a blouse.
This is fun.
I disagree.
This is easy.
Fine. I'm not taking off my bra. What? No.